Dennis de Blasio, who was the Barry Sax player for Maynard's big band. So, a little nervous for tomorrow, but hopefully he likes it. Hopefully he likes us. I think it's gonna sound great. But you know, he played it professionally for a lot of years, so we'll see how it goes. So, this is Maynard Ferguson's version of Birdland. It was arranged by Wayne, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
With attitude.